Right, well, here we are in a cafe just outside Alvor. There's Lucy. Annie. Bob's suddenly gone quiet. How are you feeling, Bob? What's that rabbit called? What's his name, Annie? Dada. That's lovely, isn't it?
For 6 years. This has.
Oh, this one.
You haven't seen since 2000.
Mommy, do
Santa.
6 and a half.
Well, depending on what time of year.
Well,
I came out in.
Unless you went in November.
In May or something.
Yeah. Oh, no, wait a minute. No, when was.
Yeah.
No. I went back to the UK, back to the free bit of it, and I came out again.
So you know which way up your wheel is.
That's top dead centre. Provided it's two turns either side, it's four turns off a lot just then.
I suppose you have to get it set up.
Yeah, you have.
In the right place.
But there isn't a steering position.
So you could set it up anywhere and it would work, but you just wouldn't know.
It's a full lock at the moment, isn't it?
If you start it, well, it's.
Is it against the rudder? Was it against the rudder stop?
Well, I would imagine it would just spin because it's got no button.
No. The rudder. The steering wheel won't go round and round forever, will it? There's four turns locked to lock. Four turns locked to lock, isn't it?
I'm not sure. I assume that the belt would attach it to whatever it's steering.
No, the belt. That's for the self steering, though. That's for the autopilot.
So that steers. Of course, yeah, Tom says similar thing. But I don't think he ever used it while we were on the boat. He likes to stand there doing the wheel thing.
Don't think his hat comes off, Lucy.
I think both of his turn at the same time, because he's got two wheels on his, one on each side, so depending on which side he wants to be able to see.
Mommy, come on.
Sing a nice song for
Grumps.
How about Twinkle Twinkle?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
That's not the stuff,
I think. How I wonder what
centre then.
How I want the blue.
Oh. That was a lovely song.
Can you
what was that song?
Oh, can you sing Upsy Daisy? How does that go? I'm the only. Just get rid of that.
Well, I've learned to do editing.
Bob Cousin took a really long
time. Oh, that was a cracker. That was. You didn't look human. It was like, you look like a spitting image puppet.
Me get down there.
Me get down there, okay. Stop sitting on my foot then. We'll get down, come on. Go!
Well, it's a bit at the moment, that's true.
In our Butterby apartment in Calviera.
Wave at mummy.
Barracuda.
It's good on him.
Yeah.
Lucy,
it, Daddy.
Hey,
And there's one of the local creatures, a manatee. Swimming across the pool.
A whale.
A manatee.
There's a school, I think there's a male and a female whale.
Mummy!
That's me.
Mummy! Oh, well. Right, if I take a picture, it's alright.
Beautiful flowers. Bougainvillea. That's our room up there.
Go on, Willie. Go on, Willie.
Yes, did you see that?
Look at the whale.
Ready for a quick spin?
there's
air in my shorts, so it's just...
yeah. That wasn't fair.
Well, that's nice.
Boring now.
Oh, oh, oh. Feed me. Can I have a fish? Can I have a fish?
You can have
it. You can have
it. It's just lovely, right? It's lovely setting.
I know, it's beautiful. Let's buy it.
You could educate her at home, couldn't you? She wouldn't have to go to Portuguese school.
I thought you didn't like Portuguese people.
So don't get it on camera. I do like Portuguese
cameras, or just don't like Portuguese people. I like their cameras. Their cameras are brilliant.
They're just lazy communists.
Okay, we fix the world those that are living. It's true. Expecting billions of pounds of handouts from the EC, but they shift off to Brazil at the first opportunity. Yeah.
Probably not all of them think that way.
Most of them live in abject poverty.
I thought that they were very friendly people. It's only the leaders that are...
I don't know. It's big boys.
And here's a lady Dad's met.
The abject poverty, that's why they don't deserve it.
She's a bit quiet. Oh, no.
No, I won't.
She's a bit quiet.
She's a queen.
And quite pale. She doesn't like the sun very much.
Oh, Willie! Bye bye, Willie!
She's going to want that whale in bed with her tonight.
Yeah.
We'll be on the floor.
Listen, this guy is
coming. You? You better go then. Come on, let's go see some animals. Let's see some monkeys. Some lemurs. afraid of him. Where's he? Where's he?
Programa infantil. Chegámos ao término do...
Senhoras e senhores, crianças, sejam bem-vindos ao nosso incrível show de araras e papagaios. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, children, welcome to our show. I present Peppa. Hey, Peppa. Peppa come from Indonesia. Peppa open the show de símbolo patriótico nacional. Look, Peppa. Peppa vem da Indonésia e abre o nosso show com símbolo patriótico. Olha o que ela faz. Bora, Peppa. Força. Arriba, linha. Força. Vamos, Peppa. Força. Força, Portugal. Força. Um pouquinho mais. Um pouquinho. Ok. Peppa, open the show. Thank you. Obrigado. Elas todas no seu devido lugar. Começamos pela maçã. Apple. Não, não, Peppa. Força, linha. Vamos, muito bem, Pepito. The second piece, watermelon. Temos aqui a segunda peça, a melancia, Pepe. Vamos, Pepito. Vamos com a melancia, Pepito. Muito bem, Pepito. Agora, a sua fruta favorita, banana, the favorite fruit. Come on, Pepito. Go, Pepe. Ok, Pepe. Essa ele nunca erra. Com os dois. Outro. Bien, toda la voltinha. Vamos para acá. Vamos, Pepe. Vamos, Pablo. Pepito, toda la voltinha, Pepe. Vamos. Hasta el final, Pepito. Llama, Pepe. Pepito. Nossa, arara, Pepe. Jimmy's 4 years. Só tem 4 aninhos. Olha o que ele faz. Come on, Jimmy. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Jimmy, stop! Good! Jimmy, seu bebê! O nosso bebê patinador! Thank you, obrigado! Muito bem, Jimmy!
What's this little light? When that little light goes off, you can take it off.
And I've got some chocolate in here for you, if you're a good girl.
You've got some of it.
You
can pop it on.
Just to keep you safe.
Oh, it's exciting. Special Roddy belt.
Yes.
Roddy's got one of them, hasn't he? Hello.
I've got it done up for a time.
It's so small, isn't it? It's a small bird. What's he? Sort of saying, what's he thinking? Keeps popping.
Lucy's got her party dress on.
Has she?
That's all fine.
Have we got some Christmas music suitable for a little girl to have? It's splashing, isn't it? It's splashing on. It is, isn't it? Oh wow, I love that.
It's giving some water to the plants.
They're making them grow, isn't it? Ooh, isn't that wet? Is it somebody? It's very funny. What is it? It's a clown. Is it a clown?
Isn't.
What is it then?
Who is?
I'll take a little picture of it. There we are. Can you hold it up so I can see it? That's perfect. We'll have a look at it in a minute on the television, shall we? I'll put it on the television and you can see yourself in your party frock, but you do look pretty. You do look pretty. Don't you? Have you got is that Dadat as well? Have you got Dadat?
It's Didit.
Is that Didit?
It
is. Is that Didit?
What are you going to cook?
What are you going to cook for us?
Egg!
Oh, is it in the oven?
It is.
Oh, there you go. It's getting cooked really well.
Oh, fantastic. Look at that egg. It's perfect.
She loves that kitchen, doesn't she?
Going to cook for food. Yeah, she's been here for a good hour or so this morning, just
was she?
About.
That's fantastic.
It took ages to put it together.
It's just wonderful.
The pop of toaster. In a blender. Which blends?
Grief.
It's got a fridge in this end.
Has it got a fridge?
It's not a real fridge, it's just a, you know. Oh, no. No, the fridge doesn't actually freeze things. Those girls are not there.
Did Father Christmas bring that then?
He did, left it in there after last night, didn't he? He must have sneaked in and put it together. I don't know how he got it down the chimney. Down the chimney, did we? So it didn't come with all the pans and stuff, though. Some of them were extras.
Maybe 40 bits and bobs, so the silver buttons and the silver.
What are you cooking, Lucy? Are you doing egg?
Egg.
Can I have a little bit of taste when it's finished?
Can we have a bit of steak on the griddle?
Oh yes. Have you got a little bit of toast? Have you got a little bit of toast for Daddy or me?
It might pop up.
How's your cooking going, hon? How's your cooking going? It's a bit of a mess to me. Doing it so that I can... Does that fit on there? It's beautiful, isn't it? And you're helping Mummy, aren't you?
What's this?
I don't know. I don't know what it is. That's why it's Daddy, won't we? Shall I have a little look?
Yes.
See what it is. It's the clock! That's what it is. It's telling the time. It's 12 o'clock. It's a quarter to nine. It's 6:30. It's 3:15. It's 12 o'clock again. I love your cooker. I love your pans.
You love my powder.
I do, and I love your washing machine.
Do you love this phone?
I love your phone.
Hello, Mummy. It's good to see you, so bye.
Bye-bye, Mummy. Bye-bye, Mummy.
Little baking.
Oh, yes, they've got some little tarts in there. That's lovely. Oh, yes.
What's baking toast?
Shall we have some toast for our breakfast?
You daddy, go this
one. Sacrewell. Oh, what a lovely day. There's Annie in the maze. That's funny. Where's Lucy?
In the maze.
I'm going to get you! Come on. Whoa. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Catch her, Annie. I think it's a fast one. Yes, you are.
Oh, baby, come
on. She's going to go down. What, down here as well?
We have to go down.
Can we go onto the big slide?
Of course you can. It's Lucy's little house. What's George doing? Oh, George, that looks good. Hey, very good. Oh, very clever. Good.
Big slide.
Come out this wall. I'll do it for the moment.
Look at him.
Oh, look. It's a little brown hen.
I used to have those hens.
Little brown hen.
We used to have those hens.
You did. Little brown hen. You've no, let Lucy do this. You've had nearly all the packet.
You've had nearly all of it, George.
You're a bit exuberant, are you?
Don't film me, please.
Why not?
I've got greasy hair.
Oh no.
We'll have to edit that bit.
There's one there. I want to drink some.
I don't have time to wash it.
Can I have a go now?
Save a little bit for Lucy, George.
Give those to Lucy. Oi! Give those to Lucy.
Oops!
It's all down on film. Oh, yes. Okay, George, show us how you do it. George has got some sand in his bucket. It's only playing. He wants to play. They are. Show us how you milk it, George. Oh, that's clever.
Give the big spoon.
Hold an animal in here.
She's very delicate, Lucy.
Not a horse.
Very, very good. Let's have a go then. Maybe the chap will help you actually help.
When you're the best customer. You're the best customer too, aren't you?
Oh, yes.
It's
well,
a bit disappointing.
I did apologise. This
actor.
Honey.
We should be back next week.
Yes, in a minute, Lucy. Just wait a minute. Won't be long. Did you make sure they wrote it in?
Mommy. Shall we go and look at the flowers in the garden, you and me? Shall we go look? Okay, Mummy will come too, possibly.
Oh, no, we're not.
We'll
get that later, because we're going to the restaurant now.
Take her on this little swing. Of course it will. Built railway sleepers. Is it? Susan, did you say?
Susan.
Oh, that's different.
It's a different name.
It's a different one, isn't it?
Thank you. You will get a share of it. Oh, it's so nice.
Susan might want a drink in a minute.
No, it's not.
Can I see Eagle Piggle? Can I see your bunny rabbit?
No, I mean, why?
Oh, Eagle Piggle.
Honest,
have they gone to bed? Have they?
Well, I mean, that's kind of what I thought. The trouble is, I've been a bit. He's definitely a bit of a pervert, no doubt about that.
That wasn't really going to affect me. Yeah, but it wasn't going to affect me because, you know, I had absolutely no interest in him whatsoever. And, you know, I've established that with him a long time ago. Really, absolutely clear.
We need Sam here.
She having a nice day.
Yeah, a nice.
It's very good. Yes, very good. You can iron and she can iron at the same time.
Yeah, she did her clothes and I did yours.
I can put some ice cream. like Play-Doh.
Wow. Yeah. Look at those little bunnies down there. Oh, hello.
Santa's letter. Lucy looking good.
She is good. Who's going? Is it ladies first?
Hello.
Is it ladies first or George first?
Do you like living in England?
Yes.
Can we go in there, George? Yes. Those people saw. Can we go
in now? Wait, I'll tell you. Yes. So, what is
their language like? What is your language like?
Turkish.
Easy.
Well,
it's very easy.
Is it easy if you're Turkish?
It's a fluffy owl and a fluffy robin.
But there's another fluffy owl.
There is, and a squirrel.
Baby's
got a poorly tummy.
Babies do cry.
She wants some milk.
Because they can't talk, so they can't tell us what they want. Only by crying. They're saying they've all got the same hairdresser.
Santa's hairdresser.
Making the train.
Get the rollers out. It's going to be a long evening.
Come down here and wait down here for me.
Come on then.
Yeah.
Right. Oh,
Father Christmas's knee.
I do.
No side profile shots of me, thank you.
But the deal is the deal. Being on Christmas, being good, not annoying, not annoying brothers and sisters. You have been good. You have been good. Well done.
Say thank you.
Who have we got here?
Lydia's a bit frightened.
She is. I know, a lot of people are frightened. I would be frightened of myself if I saw myself. Now then, young person.
That's George.
George. I think there's something in here that might amuse you, briefly, but there's a deal. Not irritating these two. Promise, in front of witnesses, I saw that. Good boy. Now then. See a small cat there? That's a marvel. Here we are, my dear. I can't reach any further.
George, pass it over.
George.
Isn't that nice, George?
You are being good. Just in front of witnesses. I wonder if it'll last. It is very alarming, isn't it, seeing Father Christmas sometimes? Because normally I come and go and nobody sees me, but here we are.
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Now, Lydia, in the woods, messing about. All muddy and horrible. They'll all have to be cleaned up. They're in complete shambles. Anyway, happy Christmas to you all.
Happy Christmas to you.
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you.
Happy Christmas.
Three nice, quiet people. I wonder how long that will last. Oh, not long, I suppose, but never mind.
Thank you, Santa.
See you on Christmas Eve.
Bye bye.
There you go. Hold it. I'll just take the tub.
George, you want some?
Thank you.